This is WHP-FM, beautiful 97.3.
It's a party. It's a gala celebration. And by George, it's a terrific way to save money. It's Hess's Washington's birthday sale. Today from noon till 5 and all day tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 9:30 at night. And if you think Hess's everyday prices are low, just wait till you visit Hess's during the Washington's birthday sale. Come save on new spring fashions, home furnishings, leisure time items, or housewares. Head for Hess's right now and get incredible savings on a store full of brand-named items for you, your family, and your home. Make sure you join us today or tomorrow for Hess's Washington's birthday sale. It's one party you won't want to miss.
Uncle Sam wants you to pay your taxes. This year, don't overtax yourself, struggling with the many forms and computations of your personal income tax. Call the experts at Homestead Service Corporation. Fully qualified professionals are on hand to help you receive the most for your tax dollar. Phone for your appointment today, 944-1406. Located in the Homestead Savings Building with the time and Celsius temperature clock in the Homestead Plaza, Middletown. On Route 230, just east of the Harrisburg International Airport. This is your special place for beautiful music, WHP-FM 97.3.
This is Beautiful 97.3 WHP-FM. Remodel your kitchen, add a new bedroom or garage, put siding on your house, make the kind of home improvement you'd like with First Federal's home improvement loan. And while you're fixing up your home, you can be protecting those in it too. For opening a home improvement loan, First Federal of Harrisburg will give you up to $25 in cash as a refund on a smoke alarm you select and purchase for your home. That's right, up to $25 will be refunded to you for giving your family the life-saving protection of a smoke alarm. This special offer is First Federal's way of providing you with the money you need to make the home improvement you desire and to show that First Federal cares about your family too. Give yourself and your family a happy, secure feeling knowing you'll have the protection of a smoke alarm along with the home improvement you want. Overall, it could be one of the wisest home improvements you'll make. The smoke alarm refund offer is limited, so ask about it today. Visit any of First Federal's 7 branch offices: Harrisburg, Camp Hill, Colonial Park, Hershey, Millersburg, and Carlisle. First Federal, an equal housing lender.
Sunday night is fun night on TV 21. Join in at 8 as Rhoda becomes foster parent to a homesick Gary. At 8:30, Julia gets a shock when a college chum comes to call on Our Own. Tag along on Mike and Gloria's second honeymoon at 9 on All in the Family. Then Flo gets a proposal from a Middle Eastern sheik, but Alice is none too thrilled. And at 10, Ken Berry joins Carol and her crazy gang on The Carol Burnett Show, Sunday night on WHP TV 21. Watch it.
You're never more than a moment away from Pennsylvania's most beautiful music with WHP-FM, 97.3.
Still cling to the vine. I'll taste your strawberries. I'll drink your sweet wine.
A million tomorrows shall all pass away. There I forget all the joy that is mine today. The song that I sing, I'll feast
Strong. This is WHP-FM, beautiful 97.3. It's 12:29.
We've got the carnival in Rio. In our hands, we've got the Honolulu sunshine. In our hands, we've got the left bank of Paris. In our hands, we've got the whole world in our hands.
Travel Professionals has a choice of 84 American Express vacations so you can see Europe the way you want to see it. Choose among medium price, first class, and deluxe escorted tours or independent holidays from 9 to 30 days. See lots of Europe or choose a favorite area. You can go during any season, too, at any pace that suits you, with the expertise, reliability, and value which mean American Express. See Travel Professionals, 220 North 2nd Street, Harrisburg, for free brochure and full details.
We've got the Caribbean beaches. In our hands, we've got the Leaning Tower of Pisa. In our hands, we've got the Acapulco moonlight. In our hands, we've got the whole world in our hands. We've got the whole world in our hands.
See Travel Professionals for American Express Europe vacations. Don't leave home without us.
Sometimes it's hard to get good value for your money. But when it comes to dining, you can still get delicious meals at reasonable prices at the Alva Restaurant. Stop in for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or a late evening snack. Bring your friends and your family. They'll enjoy the pleasant atmosphere, the courteous service, and the tasty food. The Alva Restaurant. Family-owned and operated for over 60 years at 19 South 4th Street in downtown Harrisburg. Open from 6:30 a.m. till 11 p.m. Sunday through Friday. Closed Saturday.
Whenever you hear Harrisburg's most beautiful music, you'll know you're listening to WHP-FM 97.3. WHP-FM, stereo beauty at 97.3.
You know Camp Hill is a shopping center for all of you. You know Camp Hill is the shopping center for all that you do.
Camp Hill Shopping Center's spectacular Washington's Birthday Sale and mini TV sweepstakes Friday, Saturday, and Monday will really turn you on. So come celebrate with savings. Tune into store after store, programmed with unbelievable birthday bargains. Values even George would take advantage of. And enter the rewarding video sweepstakes. You might just win a Microvision, the world's first and only pocket-sized television. So watch for the Washington's Birthday Sale, Friday, Saturday, and Monday at the Camp Hill Shopping Center. 32nd Street and Trindle Road in Camp Hill.
You know Camp Hill is the shopping center for all of you.
They've moved. Hooterville's favorite citizens have moved to a new time on WHP TV 21. Let Petticoat Junction brighten your afternoons Monday through Friday at 5:30 on TV 21. Join the fun as Kate Bradley and her three lovely daughters encounter the zany guests of the Shady Rest Hotel. Tune in for laughs every afternoon, Monday through Friday. Petticoat Junction at 5:30 on TV 21, WHP. Watch it.
Each day can be a little bit nicer when you relax with beautiful stereo music from 97.3, WHP-FM.
Stereo beauty, 24 hours a day, WHP-FM in Harrisburg. It's 102.
At Broadcast Center, the temperature is 23 Fahrenheit, minus 5 Celsius. In the news this afternoon, the two Arab extremists who gunned down a prominent Egyptian journalist in Nicosia yesterday have since been flying around the Middle East in a commandeered jetliner, returned today to Cyprus. Sources say no promises have been made, but the two gunmen could be given their freedom in exchange for release of the hostages that they are holding aboard the plane. The man who replaced former State Senator Henry C. Infante as the chairman of the Appropriations Committee says that he is going to do some house cleaning on that committee. U.S. Senator Richard Swiker has asked the Navy to accept a proposal by the Boeing Virtual Company to modify a Navy helicopter, which is partially built here in the state of Pennsylvania. Robert Dick and Richard Anderson, the chairman of the Cumberland and Dauphin County Republican Committees, respectively, have been elected the co-chairman of the newly formed Central State Republican Conference. In Washington, the coal strike negotiations have broken down again. Labor Secretary Marshall is holding out little hope of getting them going again. President Carter, meanwhile, is scheduled to meet with his advisors today in order to discuss a course of action in the 76-day-old strike. The weather forecast for the WHP-FM listening area, mostly sunny this afternoon, the highs from the upper 20s to low 30s. Fair and cold tonight and Monday. The low tonight, 10 to 15, high Monday in the upper 20s to low 30s. At the Capital City Airport, 22 Fahrenheit, minus 6 Celsius. Here at Broadcast Center, 23 Fahrenheit, minus 5 Celsius. The Susquehanna Ski Club will hold its 8th annual Spring Carnival on Saturday, February 25th from 3 to 6 p.m. and Sunday, February the 26th from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. at Ski Roundtop in Dillsburg.
Afternoons are always beautiful when you spend them with WHP FM 97.3.
tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know, for heaven I've told you so.
Thank you. 97.3, this is WHP-FM, Stereo Beauty.
Sutliff Chevrolet's 5-year, 50,000-mile warranty has been referred to in many ways. A guarantee, offering longer terms with broader coverage than any automobile dealer anywhere. A warranty, providing financial protection against major mechanical repairs. A great deal. The fact that this tremendous value is included free with new Chevrolet passenger cars and some trucks delivered by Sutliff Chevrolet. Now at Sutliff Chevrolet, we refer to it as an extraordinary promise. Extraordinary to the extent that in spite of an unpredictable inflation rate in our economy, Sutliff is willing to promise you, at no cost, replacement of any drivetrain component that fails in normal service, whether due to a defect in workmanship or materials, or due to unusual wear from normal use. Come in today and get a Sutliff great deal with our extraordinary promise. Sutliff Chevrolet, 13th and Paxton, Harrisburg's landmark of complete satisfaction.
Sunday night is fun night on TV 21. Join in at 8 as Rhoda becomes foster parent to a homesick Gary. At 8:30, Julia gets a shock when a college chum comes to call on Our Own. Tag along on Mike and Gloria's second honeymoon at 9 on All in the Family. Then Flo gets a proposal from a Middle Eastern sheik, but Alice is none too thrilled. And at 10, Ken Berry joins Carol and her crazy gang on The Carol Burnett Show, Sunday night on WHP TV 21. Watch it.
The home of Harrisburg's most beautiful music is WHP FM 97.3.
Thank you. somebody new someday. That's when the phone begins to ring, and once again she starts to pray.
Let it please be him, oh dear God. It must be him, it must be him. Or I shall die, or I shall die. Oh, hello, hello, my dear God. It must be him, but it's not him. And then I die.
WHP-FM, beautiful 97.3.
If you're confused about today's economy, there's good reason. Interest rates are soaring. Almost everything has gone up in price. And the stock market fluctuates, reflecting the uncertainty of our times. Suddenly, it's fashionable to conserve money. It's back in style again. And the best place to accumulate money is at Harris Savings, where earnings are high, interest is guaranteed, and savings insured to $40,000. Stop in and see about the best savings plan for you, and register to win the Harris Gift of the Month, 4 pieces of Samsonite luggage. There is no obligation, and you could be a lucky winner at the Harris Savings Association.
For beautiful music all the time, keep your dial on 97.3. WHP-FM.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. This is WHP-FM, Stereo Beauty.
We've got the carnival in Rio. In our hands, we've got the Honolulu sunshine. In our hands, we've got the left bank of Paris. In our hands, we've got the whole world in our hands.
Travel Professionals has an incredible choice of American Express vacations to Mexico and Central America. Choose among 7 to 21 day escorted tours or 8 and 9 day freelance or on your own holidays. See the Mexico and Central America of the Aztecs and Mayans, the cities, resorts, and sleepy villages. There's something for every taste and pocketbook with the expertise, reliability, and value which mean American Express. See Travel Professionals, 220 North 2nd Street, Harrisburg, for brochure and full details.
We've got the Caribbean beaches. In our hands, we've got the Leaning Tower of Pisa. In our hands, we've got the Acapulco moonlight. In our hands, we've got the whole world in our hands. We've got the whole world in our hands.
See Travel Professionals for American Express Mexico and Central America vacations, and don't leave home without us.
Sunday night is Fun Night on TV 21. Join in at 8 as Rhoda becomes foster parent to a homesick Gary. At 8:30, Julia gets a shock when a college chum comes to call on Our Own. Tag along on Mike and Gloria's second honeymoon at 9 on All in the Family. Then Flo gets a proposal from a Middle Eastern sheik. But Alice is none too thrilled. And at 10, Ken Berry joins Carol and her crazy gang on The Carol Burnett Show, Sunday night on WHP TV 21. Watch it.
Anytime, anywhere, enjoy Harrisburg's most beautiful stereo music right here at 97.3 WHP FM.
the glory of love.
You've got to laugh.
97.3, beautiful WHP-FM in Harrisburg. It's 3 o'clock.
The forecast for the WHP-FM listening area, sunny but cold this afternoon with the highs in the upper 20s. Fair and cold tonight and Monday, the low tonight in the low teens, the high on Monday near 30.
Some of them are elderly. Some of them have had difficulty in their families. Some of them have dropped out and turned to drugs. And a lot of them have simply been forgotten by society. But they all have something in common: the need to be recognized as individuals with dignity and hope. You can help them achieve this goal by volunteering your time to work at the Harrisburg State Hospital. Call 787-9448 or 787-9233 Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.